middle of the night, who could be knocking on our door?
They all went down to bed to open the door.
It's a duck.
Your name is what? The duck inside.
My name is Matt. I was born in the spring. I love you. I stayed behind with my classmates.
Winter isn't so bad when you have a nice, when you have a warm home.
I'm glad I love the rain in January and how to use the remote control. He enjoyed wild gaming and worldwide wrestling. In February, he discovered he had a plan for keeping by March. He admitted to that.
By April, it was clear that Max had learned too much. He had the remote control. No one else got to pick what to watch. And we all got tired of Max's new recipe. Things like mac, tofu, surprise, and shish kebab a la Max and Max TV chowder. Yuck.
Worms.
Someone had to attack the mech, but who, before anyone could mech first into the room?
Listen to the quacking. My dog has returned. I can't wait to see them. Irene, please keep my chef pet, and Brody, you can have my rubber duckies. I will miss you all so much.
After many years, Max left with Max's gone right with orange.
Our food was boring old plants, cat food. No one chugged the remote control, so boring.
And I didn't have to share my bed. I did, though, with Max's rubber duckies. They're not the same.
Life was so boring that I October. Everyone was happy to hear the sound of Max. When there was a match at the door, everyone was clapping the same thing.
Max? Max? Max?
Max?
Max!
Are you staying with us all winter?
Yes, me and my flock.
Everyone looked at Irene, hoping she would say something about all the different
Welcome home!